An hour of quiet was all I asked. Instead, I'm awakened not 10 minutes later by this cacophonous madness. I expect an explanation, and it had best be good. How? How did this happen? My precious merchandise set free! It's unacceptable! Rest assured, I'll have the heads of those responsible. But first we clean up this mess. Seal the fort, kill any who try to escape. I don't care if they be one of us or one of them. To approach the gate is to be made a corpse. Am I understood?
Push them back!
Still time for you to flee.
I'll deal with this, sir.
back, Rogue! You shall not have us!
Push them back!
He's here!
Benjamin!
Stop the interloper!
Glad to have you with
Kill
us.
Kill the intruders!
I could use some help.
I'll fillet you like a god. He's the one responsible! Kill him!
Vile cock.
Kill the intruders! All of them!
I'll get you, you wretch.
He's the one responsible!
The order stands united.
I'll heal
them. Kill the intruders! All of them!
The order stands united.
He's the one responsible! Kill him!
I'll fillet you like a cod.
All of them!
possible! Kill him!
Back, vile pack!
Kill the intruders!
I'll fillet you like a cod!
He's the one that's
the order stands united!
Kill him.
Stands united.
Kill him.
Back, you vile pox.
Kill the intruders! All of them!
I'll fillet you like a cod.
Who are you?
Name's Hatham Kenway. You don't know me, but I believe the two of you are well acquainted.
I made a promise to you, Cyrus. One I intend to keep.
What happens now?
We wait. And not for very long, I suspect.
It's been several weeks now since we freed the Mohawk prisoners from captivity. I had hoped their leader might make contact, but there's been only silence. My men grow restless. They want to know what comes next, and I do not have an answer. Lee alone remains active, pursuing leads, however slight. He stalks the city streets and scouts the bordering woods, hopeful that he might make contact with one of those we saved. There was a woman there that night. It was she who helped the others to safety. If we can find her, I believe I'll have my answers. So, I watch and wait, hopeful that my true mission might finally begin.
Hello, Charles. Any luck finding our mystery woman?
Word is she's been stirring up trouble just outside the city in a town called Lexington.
Well, then that's where we begin our search. I'll meet you there.
Saturday. that...
Thank you.
Have you found her?
She's made camp not too far from here.
Excellent. Well, the sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this cold.
We'll move faster on horseback. Sir? Take the reins. I'm afraid I have some bad news, sir.
Oh?
Braddock is insisting I return to service under him. I've tried to beg off, to no avail.
No doubt he's still angry about losing Pitcairn. To say nothing of the shaming we gave him. Do as he asks. In the meantime, I'll work on having you released.
I'm sorry for the trouble.
Not your fault.
We're too late.
Fire's only just been snuffed. Snow recently disturbed. She's close.
Bollocks.